Y'all, we were driving through Gulfport, Mississippi, heading back to our trailer, and we come upon a
big fundraiser.
Yeah, a big fundraiser for breast cancer awareness. And it's a bunch of boats. And
we're 180 boats.
They're coming through right now, and we're going to show y'all. So this is going to be pretty cool.
It's called Boating for Boobies.
Boating for Boobies.
Thank you. I hope it never goes away. I feel it.
Y'all, that was pretty neat.
Pretty cool. There was over 250 boats entered.
The route calculation is complete.
I'm out of breath.
Proceed to the nearest road.
Yes, there was a lot of boats. And it was just neat seeing the different ones, the way they had them decorated. And one of the first few boats threw out a rubber ducky, and Roger got it for me. I don't know what I'm going to do with it, but it's cute. So, anyway,
pretty cool.
We caught it just in time as we were pulling up. They were about to pull the first boat in. So,
it's hot.
Now we're burning up, but we are headed home. Hope y'all enjoyed the boat parade and
to support breast cancer.
To support breast cancer. I thought it was really, really nice. But we're gonna get off here, and we have about a little over an hour to get home. This was a nice day out. Thanks for watching.
Shannon's out of breath.
Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And this is getting bumpy, so bye y'all.